What's going on, Mummer Fanatics, and welcome to my Mummers documentary for 2024, 365 to 432. Join me as I go behind the scenes of all the club's practices and all the other stuff for the preparation of New Year's Day. 10 clubs, one family, but who will be the winner? With me, your host, Smuggy Cat, we'll show you what it's like to build a 4-minute and 30-second performance. Well, move-in day is finally here, and all 10 brigades are moving all their props and floats into the convention center. There's just 6 more days left until New Year's, and there isn't much time to dawdle. Most people call this Hell Week, and all the brigades have worked so hard to get to this moment with all 4 months of drilling and 12 months of working by 365 days a year. As of right now, they are doing the truss work. There's still a lot more work to get done before New Year's Day comes, but it will definitely be ready in time on January 1st. Yo, what's up, guys? How you doing?
I'm doing good, bud. How are you?
How's everything moving then going on?
Good. We're just waiting for the lift so we can get up and get our turn.
Yeah, what's been the hardest part of moving day so far?
Just getting everything in. That's it, baby.
And yeah, unloading. That's what I'm talking about.
How was Christmas? Good?
Oh, it was great. It was really good. These are the seats of where people will be sitting and watching the Fancy Brigade competition. And these are the lights that will be hanging up on the ceiling for the actual show. For those of you who will be watching at home, you can also watch it on 6abc.com for where they will be streaming it live on New Year's Day.
Thank you. best looking guy here.
Yo, Jeff.
Mikey.
There he is.
Mikey Cat.
Yo, Jeff. Yeah, it is.
Go, buddy, right here.
How you doing?
I'm all right, buddy.
How you finally excited that's Hell Week and moving day?
We're getting there, yes.
You just started, I could tell.
Yeah, we got a nice Native American theme going on.
Yeah, I like it.
How you been?
I've been pretty good. How was your Christmas?
Good.
Yeah, it was. Guys, what's up, guys?
What's up,
Yo, Billy. Yo, what's up, J Mike?
How are you?
Doing good, man.
You can stay with me.
No,
what's
Charlie.
Up,
what's up?
Hey,
good to see you. Hey, how's it been with Hell Week, Jake?
Good. Don't worry, I'm here the whole week. It'll be all right.
I probably will.
Yo, Dan.
How
you doing?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, man.
Getting ready, buddy.
How you feel about Hell Week?
Hell Week's here.
Yeah, it's here.
Game time.
Is it hard right now?
Not yet, bud. Not yet.
It's still building up, though.
Party's just starting.
Yep.
Party's just starting.
I'm very excited.
Merry Christmas, buddy.
Merry Christmas, Mason.
How's the holiday?
Doing good. How's it been being this year's co-captain, the second year?
Good. It's always fun, you know, entertaining, but for us,
yeah. Yeah, that's good.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, buddy.
Yeah. I think so, I'm not sure. Yo, Aussie.
What's up, buddy?
Hey, how you doing?
Good, buddy.
Are you finally excited that the day's finally here for moving day?
I've been waiting for it. What's up, buddy? Merry Christmas.
How you feel about first year captain?
I love it. I'm excited.
I bet you are. You're gonna do good.
I hope so.
Yeah,
I'm
hope
trying,
so too.
Trying our hardest.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yo, what's up?
It's another day at the convention center, and a lot of work has gotten done, and everything is starting to come together. We only have 4 days left until New Year's. There are 5 clubs that are using technology and screens this year, which include Golden Crown, Vikings, Sats, Spartans, and Downtowners. All the clubs have been getting better and better every year, and we'll hope to continue for years to come.
Happy New Year, Happy
New Year. We
love
Michael. We all love Mikey Katz Productions.
Yep, how's everything been going on here?
Good.
Nah, that's so good.
New Year's Day, you know, a few days before New Year's. It's all work now.
Yep.
Hi, Michael.
Thank you. skeletons last year.
The main floor is now set up with everything, including the big black curtain and the ceiling lights. First club I got to see on the main floor was the Stars, and the name of their theme is Voyage Beyond the Horizon.
Our point people on the floats. We're gonna work the first scene out again, go to the volcano, and then run this thing all the way through, just floats. All right, that's the plan. We have an extra 20 minutes, so we're gonna have here till 6:20, and then we'll go over there and get started with the next scene. But we just want to see what moves, what problems we're gonna run into potentially with this volcano coming in. So get on a float, please don't go sit and watch it. We'll go back to the club later. I'll put it on a TV for you. I promise it's just as good as standing, sitting in the seats, but nobody can sit around. Please, we need all hands on every prop. Try to run this thing from start to finish. You got anything?
Yeah. Listen, fellas, like Charlie said, everybody's got to jump on something. We got to figure this stuff out for when the marshals come. So if you are a performer and we need you on something, stay on that float so we can figure this stuff out. And when we're done here, we put this stuff back. We have a ton of work and a ton of decorating to do. So find me or Charlie or Mason, and we got to start knocking this stuff out because we're running out of time. All right, gang? We're in real good shape. We had a great night last night. But as well as that went, we have that many more moves to go that we didn't even attempt yet. So let's get it together. Let's dig in. Don't go hiding on us. We got a good thing going here, boys. Let's go. Here we go.
Guys,
you need all that. You got eight up front.
You got four on the side, four on
the top. I'm thinking all the suit guys are pushing the floats.
Guys back here. We've got a couple guys up here.
All right, come back here.
We got guys up in the sacks.
We need guys on the trucks. We need the volcano.
Declare this volcano. You go straight over. You come straight back. You do the back wall. The boat's going to come out. Come back in. We have enough room to get in front of this stuff. That's what it, I got guys for that. That's what I'm moving with. This all goes together. He goes in, you go back. Once this gets his place, it turns it over, and the sail comes through, turns it into jungle. But once that boat opens, we need to create space to get behind this volcano. So this is where we follow it up. And this, once this gets through, this will stay the size of it. The whole scene opens, and this will get the view. But we need like 26 feet. There goes the whole boat opens up like this, and it goes off, comes back. Got to get in behind it. So we need to put in that. Whole thing travels up with them. So then that tiki right behind you is going to stay. You follow this up. Once this stops, this grid has to go get connected to this volcano. We're not doing it with music. We're just going to do it with cameras. So when I tell you to move it, just get it connected to this volcano. That'll move up. You stay still. Once this clears, then you're going to go into the volcano. Start coming back slow. And then we got to figure out how much room he's had to get back in. And then you might have to go in an angle. Wherever you want to jump on.
We'll open it up, angle first.
Open up the angle, hold it, and then we'll go.
Find something, even Yoakum. Get on something. Let's go.
Come on, Bill.
Just counts. I'll give you 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll open it, then we'll hold it, then we'll take it out to the side, hang on the side. They're going to walk the rest of the shit up. Right? Okay. Right, here we go. 7, 8. Now we're going to go straight out to the side. You going to follow that ride? Come up, then we gotta create space in the back to get it back in. Straight off. You ready, Brian? We're gonna go walk. Ready, fellas? 5, 6, 7, 8, go!
All right, everybody on, guys ever on a boat, jump inside this triangle. Fellas, jump inside here. Let's just get our spaces. Ready? Here we go.
DT is now getting ready to go on the main floor and rehearse on there for the first time, and Aussie Sanborn is the first year captain. He has done a really good job with being a leader and a good captain.
Thanks for all the marshals that showed up. We really appreciate your help. We're gonna kind of work through this little by little. Our first drill, we're going full force. This float is gonna be the only float that moves. So after this, we're gonna go through a whole entire drill. Work through it, just like it's under 95. This one is gonna be the only one that moves, it splits. All these goes are gonna come forward, all these goes are lined up right behind us. The other floats are not moving. So just adjust for this one so you can get all your energy. After this one, I'll be doing step by step for each float. So we're gonna run through the music. I'll stop it, I'll start it, and we'll make sure each float has a certain time that goes off, okay? All right, can I get a DT, I guess? DT on three, 1, 2, 3, DT!
Close to me, not seen. When you heard it. You guys are gonna have to get your fucking head down kind of low, all right? Don't worry about the chairs. The chairs are so they don't drill in front of the chair.
Okay.
All right?
For right now, when we go back, that's what I mean.
When you go back, just don't trip over.
Yeah, then.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's
just continue.